So I just want to stay consistent with Day's diary discussions about my gameplay. So I know y'all saw everything that went down today with how close I came to that HOH, and then also how everything happened with Cody and Dani and Nicole and Ian. Now, although if I would have won HOH, this would have been perfect because I had reason to nominate all three of them. So it would have been perfect. But I didn't win HOH. That's okay. Christmas is in power. The plan is to get Christmas to do all the work. We'll see what happens with that. Stay tuned. Now, this tour that I just went on. First, I had to start with Ian. And the reason I have to do this is because Ian, Nicole, and Cody can still play in the HOH competition next week if they're still here. So I need to make sure to cover my bases. I'm pissed off. I want all of their asses out. But I have to be smart and cover my bases while I'm in this house. Step one, go to Ian. Let him know. I don't know what you've been told, but I got your back. We in this together. I'm not coming for you. Blah, 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 blah. I know that Ian is the telephone man, so he's gonna run that message back. Do your job. I plant the seed. Go water it. Step two. I have to talk to Cody. Cody is somebody that is the nucleus of all of these alliances. He's at the core. So I have to make sure I don't completely piss him off. And today, I let him know, I know you coming for me, so I'm coming right back at your ass. But I didn't